Sid and Marty Krofft, two brothers, came up with different TV shows for kids to like back in the 70s. H.R. Puff and Stuff, Land of the Lost, Far Out Space Nuts, Lidsville, Wonderbug, Pryor's Place, and much more. A lot of modern kids may not understand who Sid and Marty Krofft was. 70s kids would probably think, okay, it's a lot popular back then, way too cheesy, and the special effects were not perfect, not great either. Comment below in general, who remembers watching different shows created by Sid and Marty Krofft?